Hello everyone, how are you doing? Welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today we will be tackling a frustrating issue on your Windows 10 computer when your volume keeps muting itself automatically. It is super annoying when you're trying to listen to music or join a call and the sound just drops out. This should be a pretty straightforward process to fix. So let's jump right in and get your audio back under control. First, let's check your audio drivers. Open the search menu. Look at the taskbar where that little magnifying glass sits next to the start button. Click it, then type Device Manager. When Device Manager pops up as the best match, go ahead and click to open it. In the window that loads, scroll down until you see Audio Inputs and Outputs. Double-click that section to expand it. As a result, it will show your speakers or headset device. Right-click your speaker, which might be labeled something like Speakers, Realtek, or whatever your setup uses, and select Update Driver. In the next window, choose Browse My Computer for Drivers, then pick Let Me Pick from the list of available drivers on my computer. You will see a list here. Look for a driver specific to your speaker, like a brand name, one from Realtek or Dell. If they're just a generic high-definition audio device, that's fine too. Select it, click Next, and let it install. It only takes a moment, then exit out of Device Manager to make sure it sticks. Restart your computer, click the Start button, hit Restart, and let it reboot. Give it a minute to come back up, then test your sound. Play a video or song and see if it stays unmuted. If the volume is still muting itself, don't worry, we've got more tricks to try. Back to the search menu, type CMD this time. When the command prompt shows up, right-click it and choose Run as Administrator. If a user account control prompt pops up, click Yes to proceed. You'll land in an elevated command window, perfect for deep fixes. There's a command for you to use, it will be in the video description, but it's msdt.exe /id device diagnostic. That's it, folks. Copy the entire command to your clipboard, then in the command prompt, right-click the top bar, go to Edit, and hit Paste. Press Enter to run it. This DISM command checks your system health and grabs fresh files from Microsoft if anything goes off. Might take a few minutes. When it's done, a window might pop up. Click Advanced, make sure Apply Repairs automatically is checked, and hit Next. Follow any prompts. It could suggest fixes or even a restart. If it wants to reboot, close the window and restart manually. Just go to Start menu and click Restart. Let your PC shut down and boot back up. This can clear up system glitches that may exist with audio drivers. So test your sound again after it's back on. Still no luck, let's cover some basics that might slip your mind. If you're using external speakers or headsets, double check the connection. Make sure the cable is plugged in tight, whether it's USB or a 3.5mm jack. If they have a physical volume knob, twist it up to make sure it's turned up, not down. Back on your screen, look at the system tray in the bottom right corner near your clock. Click the speaker icon to see if it's unmuted there. If it is, click to unmute and drag the sliders up. One more thing, check your keyboard. Some have a mute key often with the speaker icon and an X, maybe on the function keys or a dedicated button. Press it a few times, toggle it on and off to see if it's stuck or accidentally muting you. If it's a laptop or a fancy keyboard, hold the FN key while pressing it. Just in case, do a full power cycle too. Shut down completely, wait 10 minutes, then boot up again. Test the sound one more time, play something, and listen closely. So that's the full rundown, folks. We've updated your audio driver, run a system repair, and checked the obvious culprits to stop the volume from muting on its own. Hopefully your Windows 11 PC is blasting sound like it should. Now, no more silent surprises. If this sorted you out, smash that like button, share it with your friends, and subscribe for more tech fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Stay loud and clear.